Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Deauville, the race course here on Saturday. It is December the 1st, 2018. Gonna look at the second race from Deauville, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The second race from Deauville, the featured event of this Saturday program, it's the Prix du Vixen Normand Stakes. It's just an allowance stakes going for a purse of $42,000. This race for three-year-olds only. Field of seven horses going 2,400 meters or 1 mile and one half on the all-weather course. Top selection, I like the one horse, Brokeback Mountain. I'm going to go 1-2-6 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 1-2-6 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection, one horse, Brokeback Mountain. This trio called by Le Harvey, Pierre-Charles Badoza on this one. 3-1. The horse's most recent outing came the 18th of August at Vichy. Mile and a half on good ground and 3-0 lounge race. Similar conditions as today. The horse finished second by a half length, really closing up well from the back of the pack. For his first start in a few months, he ran quite well there, so he's proven he can run off, he's proven he can run off a break. Finally got it out. Before that, he ran the 21st May at Saint-Cloud, a mile and a half in a three-year-old plus lounge race, first time facing older horses. You know, he finished fourth by 5.5 lengths. He beat two horses home, but it just wasn't the day to win. And then before that, 24th of April, a long champ, mile 3/8, 2,200 meters in a three-year-old lounge race. He won by head, beating a quite good group of horses there, closing up well, good race there. And then before that, Argentina at the end of March in a lounge race, he won by 1.75 lengths, really closing up well. It was a really good effort there. You know, his first outing here came at Deauville in early March at a mile 3/16 lounge race. There he finished fifth by 4.5 lengths and never really concentrated on the race, but after that he's gotten better with every race. He has a good posture here today. He's going to like the distance and I think he's going to run well, so watch out for him here at 3-1. So to recap my selections now for the second from Deauville, it's Prix du Vixen Normand Stakes. Gonna go with the one horse Brokeback Mountain. I'm gonna go 1-2-6 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.